well. They didn't play well in the last game, Alan. They were beaten. Now we'll see what they've got to offer here.
No, they didn't play well, and not enough of the players turned up on that occasion. And it's quite unusual for this side. I wouldn't expect that to happen again.
It's what we've been waiting for. The kickoff, the game is underway.
Ang. Ahmed. Now Yim.
He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Fang.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Time to get the ball in.
And the pass not completed, really.
A great chance to go in front.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Some stop that, Martin, to keep his team level, but if this match continues in the same vein, it's...
Treads it through.
Good cross into the near post.
Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. And we'll start again with a goal kick.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
He can put them in front. Oh, that's great defending.
Out of harm's way, out for a throw.
Now Yim.
Return pass.
Shot's on here.
Shot blocked here.
Ang. Here's a chance. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Well, he's cleared the danger. There's some potential in this move. Samuel. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in, winning the ball back in midfield as a group.
And Fang. Now Tevez. Intercepted well.
And he can clear it here. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
A timely challenge. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure.
Lau. Clever ball.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
To get the equaliser. That is pick his spot now. We've got parity back again with that equaliser.
We've got a game on our hands here.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
And Tevez. Now Yim.
Here's Chi.
Ahmed.
In quickly. Bale.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Gets his cross in. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't. Has a go here.
You can see the deflection there. Corner.
In
in goes the corner.
The shot's on!
And now he's looking for some support. Lau. Ang.
An incisive pass. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Shreds it through. And there it is!
And we restart the game. 2-1. Ang. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out.
Delivered into the box. Good defensive clearance there.
How dangerous is this, Alan, for the away team playing offside now?
Well, it's something that they have done this season and they've done it with a bit of success at times.
Liang. Bale.
Very takes on the shot.
Well, he got the power from that range. That was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
Surely.
Well, they've got a corner now and possibly a chance to add to their lead. Corner played into the middle. Well, the play is broken down now. Might have played him in here.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? And it's a shot now! And that's the goal that's brought them level.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get to, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams. And they're trading goal for goal in the game. Tevez.
Looking to win it back.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Ahmed. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
2 minutes.
Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work. Samuel challenges for the ball. Lots to talk about. The referee is blown to signal the start of the second half. Now Samuel. Fang. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Bale. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. And now a throw in. Now Yim. Won it back with an interception.
Cleverly done. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Bale.
Guided through.
Oh, too early. Offside. New. Seto. Good challenge here.
Loses possession.
Here's Chi. And Tevez. Now Samuel. Ahmed. It's with all stars. Now Ishige.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Could whip it in from here.
In with a chance. Well, his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read.
It's Yim. Good vision here. Treads it through.
Oh, it's a great goal!
Very good game, 3-2. Bale. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
And it's out of play.
Liang. To Kim. It's Lau. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
It's Yim.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
And it's with Tevez.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
It's gone out for a throw.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
And Tevez.
Big moment, actually, because there was a chance there if he hadn't been able to intervene.
Liang.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Seto.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. A real opening for him. He scored! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Bale. Still 20 minutes to go. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Ang.
What about this for a shot? Optimist. Really connected well and disappointed to see that fly off target.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
Liu. Liang, trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Defended well. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. We're still going towards goal quickly.
Now Samwell.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance.
Ang.
Steered through. And he scored!
Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance. Now Yim. Here's Samwell. And Tevez.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now cut out by the defender.
Oh, listen to the atmosphere in here. Fans doing their bit to spur their team on for this equaliser.
Good position for the cross. Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important.
And shoots! It's a goal! It's getting better and better for them.
Nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today.
Bale. Ang.
Could get his cross in now. Whipped in from the wide area. Oh, the header looked in for all the world, but the goalkeeper. goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him. But the goalkeeper, no wonder he's getting pats on the back.
Has to score. That is a penalty kick.
But once the challenge came in, he went down without any hesitation, got his reward.
Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card. He scored from the spot. He's taken on the responsibility and a happy outcome for him.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
It is now an extraordinary, excellent vision. Cleared away by the defender. Liang. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Good vision. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. There's only a minute to go. Well, that's absolutely miles offside.